lousy money and split it up and do whatever you want. But you want to know something? Cowboy, I got big plans for you later on this evening. I got big plans for you, Cowboy. You might have, hey, you last first, never last last. You can hit it now because you're coming back tonight, Cowboy. I got big plans for you. No. You're not cheating the people out of a match. We knew you'd be up to no good. Cowboy, you can hit the bricks here right now. You're scheduled later on to meet somebody else. We'll name when he makes it his way to the ring. You, Kingman, you can stay right there because we got an opponent for you, a fella that signed a match as a backup just in case you cheesed on it. Just like all these fans here knew that your gutless wonders wouldn't go through with the match.